Hey, what's up, guys? It's Big Man Savage Dan back with another Nintendo Switch unboxing. And today I have Stern Pinball Arcade. And this physical release is brought to you by Alliance Digital Media. And it has been on the Switch for a good while now. I finally just got around to buying it though because they did do an update to allow the use of a vertical camera for the Switch, which is a much better fit for pinball games. And the digital version was handled by Farsight Studios, and this physical version was handled, like I said, by Alliance Digital Media. So same exact game, but the only thing is, for some reason, the digital game has allowed the use of the vertical camera for a lot longer. We've been waiting a while for the physical release to get the camera added in the version 1.3, and as far as I know, it was just done, I don't know, maybe the last day or two, because I just checked it tonight and I never have seen any kind of an announcement from anyone on Twitter or anything like that. Anyways, guys, sorry to ramble on. Just wanted to let you know that it is available now though on the physical release where it wasn't before. But let's just get it open, guys. Get a little bit of artwork on the inside. Have the Star Trek table there. Just showing some of the tables there on the right. Sorry about the glare, kind of hard to see. Not really worth pulling out. It's not like it's any additional artwork. It's just like some of the in-game graphics. So just want to show you guys the card itself. But guys, I don't know why, but for some reason, I got this at GameStop for like $19.99 about a month ago. And I actually did an unboxing, but to my surprise, the camera wasn't working yet, so I was like, well, I'm just gonna wait till they update it and then I'll do the unboxing just so I can talk about both and kill two birds with one stone. But yeah, the price is really going up on this game for some reason. I guess it was kind of a small run for the physical version, maybe, because as far as I know, GameStop doesn't even list it on their site anymore. Or actually, they're like on my phone when I went to the GameStop app, I didn't see that in there anymore. So maybe that's the reason why the prices are going up on eBay and Amazon and stuff like that. But check your local GameStops anyway. They may still have a few in. I actually saw one at my local GameStop, so may have to go pick that up just to have it for a friend or something. But let's just go over the tables really quick, guys. Sorry to ramble on. Not a whole lot of tables with this physical release or the digital, but still worth having if you're a fan of pinball games. I can't get that focus to stay there. So anyways, Star Trek Vengeance, the Premium Edition, AC/DC Premium, Mustang Premium Boss, Harley-Davidson Third Edition. Man, this is just killing me. I don't know why it won't stay focused. Last Action Hero, Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, Starship Troopers, High Roller Casino, Ripley's Believe It or Not, Phantom of the Opera, and Ghostbusters Premium. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry, I'm losing count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 tables total. Seems like there's more than that. I don't know. You can find a complete list, I'm sure, online. Anyways, guys, that was a quick look at the physical release. Like I said, pretty cool they added the vertical camera now so we can play it like this, like a pinball table actually should be looked at and played. So thanks to the Alliance Digital Media for finally getting that update for us. And I guess that's about all I had to say about this game, guys. Pretty cool game. Go check it out, guys, if you're a pinball head, pinhead, whatever you call it. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. And if you got any questions or comments, throw them below. Please give me a thumbs up and please subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.